So
Conor Kaye, a lovely English man.
Oh God.
We all made friendship with him. We loved him. And he was one of us. Sadly, he met a lovely girl, Sarah Cole. We lost him. We fucking lost him. Here lies Connor's friendship. As it is no longer us. RIP, my man. RIP. Rest in peace.
Now I believe Ryan has a few words.
I'm here right now.
Connor!
Connor! I just love him so much. You better.
She took him! She fucking took him from us! She fucking took him!
Farewell, Connor.
Put him on his feet, send him off. He's up the
off
the
balcony.
Put him on his
dump his body.
Carry him the whole
way. Carry him all the way down, boys.
Let him go.
Okay, the cop's actually right there.
Connor, don't say you never got front door service.
Yeah, let me get it. Ow, I forgot my jacket.
So sad. No, seriously.
That's why I said don't do that. That's what I've been trying to tell you.
Wait a minute.
That's why I was saying that. Because she's genuinely really pissed off. No.
Why is she angry? What's wrong?
I don't know.
Rest in peace.
No, I don't.
Oops. We'll take that out.